I, Pravin Kumar Jagnauth, being appointed Prime Minister, do solemnly affirm that I will, to the best of my judgment, at all times when so required, freely give my counsel and advice to the President for the good management of the public affairs of Mauritius. And I do further solemnly affirm that I will not on any account, at any time whatsoever, disclose the counsel, advice, opinion, or vote of any particular minister, and that I will not, except with the authority of the Cabinet, and to such extent as may be required for the good management of the affairs of Mauritius, directly or indirectly reveal the business or proceedings of the Prime Minister, or any matter coming to my knowledge, my capacity as such, and that in all things I will be a true and faithful Prime Minister.